welcoming, so beautiful. At times that I was with her, it just changed my life.
She believed in me as a woman. She reminded me to be unapologetic of who I am.
Watching her allowed me to be a girl, to be a woman, to be strong.
She just danced with me.
When we laughed when we were together, like the way everything felt, I didn't want to like let her go.
My biggest memory is her touch. Where you felt safe, inspired, you felt the allowance to be you.
I want to say my fondest memory, honestly, is right now of Marjory, because I didn't have an opportunity to meet this woman, but right now just seeing the love and the connection that you all have with her, and knowing that everyone in this room is a vessel for what she meant, what she believed in strength, in womanhood, in connecting.
The freedom, like life, love, inclusiveness, acceptance. She just danced all night.
There was this big cypher, she burst in. Just open up the space for us to just go ham. Like, you know what I mean? And that's all we needed, was just that, like, opportunity, and, like, we took it. Something that connects us all. It reminds us who we were, who we are, and who we want to be.
This night, we all shared like some like energy. This is what keeps us connected. It's like a web.
This is why I am here.
To hear everyone's stories is like amazing to me and inspires me.
I feel safe here.
I'm really grateful to be a part of this.
Honestly, this was awesome, man. Me today being almost 42 years old, I feel I keep doing this because I'm a fan of this dance, and I'm a fan of all of you that came around. I think we're all getting used to our little cliques and how we do things and our friends. And sometimes we even don't like each other or we disagree. That's okay. If you love this music, if you love this culture, we're all connected as a collective consciousness. So let's just like actually work
again. What's happening right now in this room is important. So thank you for being here. Thank you for sharing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, all of you guys. Like, this shit's amazing.
Thank you, Marjory, for bringing us together. Thank you to all of you. Let's take the time to get to know each other.
Accountable.
Keep pushing and keep inspiring each other as women.
And keep sharing this beautiful culture that comes from freedom. Share that message of believing in yourself. Whatever it is, it's gonna be tough, but don't quit. Mm-hmm. And we have each other to go.
Part of this universal language.
Let your
Don't let other people decide like what it is.
I ride on the decolonization of the body because we didn't start any of this, and this is generations of ancestors.
Now my calling is so much in education and working in the community is to open doors as much as possible.
The things that hit your heart, I really believe that we really need to pay attention to those moments and to be able to share those moments with others.
Love is so powerful, and it's just like, take each breath that we have and really, as a collective, push this energy that we have out there as artists.
As, you know, me being the younger generation, I'm still healing from, like, you know, past generational chains.